and that corn, by the way, that combined. Small amounts always there to help the cow grow. And it also gets more hormone implants. And things called beta agonists, which help the animal get bigger. That's a performance enhancing drug that we're speaking about. That's the normal way we are growing beef in America. Let's take a look at the grass-fed farm.